I hope you all are absolutely good and taking care of yourself and doing the preparation for the half yearly exams also. As you know, there is computer exam also this time, right? So be ready for the exam and revision is going properly. So children, welcome back to our ICT class. So I hope you all have seen the previous session, like on Friday I sent you that. So in that video I teach you about Notepad, like how to start Notepad, right? How to open the Notepad. So we did the practical work, right? So in this session again we will do the same thing. We will revise it again and more I will tell you in this session. So stay tuned till the end. And one more thing, till now we had completed our three chapters, right? Lesson number 1, computer and electronic device, and its revision is also done. Then lesson number 2, uses of computer, its revision is going on. Like I have given you to learn the fill-ups and true false, and on Monday I will be taking the test of this chapter also. And lesson number 3, that is input and output devices. Okay, so these three chapters are the syllabus of your half yearly exam, and also we are doing the practical work with it. Like firstly I teach you about the parts of the computer, kis tarah ke hote hain, right? What are the input devices, what are the output devices, I told you. And I told you about how to start the computer, how to turn off the computer, right? How to switch on the computer and how to switch off the computer. And we learned about Notepad. So what was the steps of Notepad? Notepad ke kya steps the I told you. Sabhi ko yaad hai achhe se kis tarah se Notepad open karna hai? Sabhi ne practice ki thi? Navreet, practice ki thi aapne? Sabhi ne I think practice ki thi. Right? So Notepad ki baat kare hum. First step is we will just after switching on the computer we will go to the start button, right? Start button just here. Suppose it is a screen and start button will be here in the corner. Okay, so we have to go to the start button. We will click on the start button. After that a small tab will open. On that tab we will search all programs option. Okay, after going to the all programs, we will click on all programs. Done. And then from all programs, again one tab will open, and in that tab, we have to search the option accessories. Okay, then we will go to the accessories option and we will click on that. After going on accessory, now we will click on accessories option. Then we will search the option Notepad. There you can get so many options, like from there we can open a calculator also. If Notepad karna hai, calculator karna hai, humein bahut saari aise normal applications hain jo hum abhi seekh sakte hain. So firstly we are learning about the Notepad, so we will click on Notepad. These are the four basic steps to open the Notepad. Now I will show you on the computer also. We will do the practical work, so you all have to revise it at your home. आप जब तक practice नहीं करेंगे आपको नहीं आएगा किस तरह से Notepad चलाते हैं. Okay, so you all have to do the practice for the same, and I will give you the homework today for this also. Like what you have to type on the Notepad, and I want a click of that. आपके parents को बोलना आप कि मैं click करके picture send करेंगे on my WhatsApp number. Okay, now we will do the practical work. Now see you on that.
Yes students, now what are those four basic steps to open the Notepad? See, firstly we will go to the start button, right? Then which option we have to search in this small tab? What option we have to choose? We have to choose all programs. We will go on this option and click on the all programs. After that we will search the option accessories. Here it is. We will click on the option accessories. Done. Now after going accessories, you can see there is so many options. I think it is properly visible to you all. Yeah, now it is visible, right? So option first is Bluetooth file transfer. Calculator. See, calculator we also can open it. I can show you. And calculator is open here. A small tab is open of the calculator. Like this, again we will do the same process. All programs, accessories. And again we are here. Command prompt, connect to a network projector, connect to a projector, getting started. So these are the some things which we can get on this. We can get notepad, paint also we can get here. Paint. You can see here, option of paint, snipping tool, sound recorder, sticky notes. And these are the so many options. धीरे धीरे जैसे जैसे आप बड़े हो रहे हैं आपको ये सब चीज़ों का मतलब पता चलेगा कि क्या होता है. बट इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द नॉट पैड. सो वी विल क्लिक ऑन ऑप्शन नॉट पैड एंड द स्क्रीन इज हियर, राइट? एंड आई टीच यू हाउ टू चेंज द फॉर्मेट, हाउ टू चेंज द फॉन्ट. वी विल गो टू द ऑप्शन ऑफ फॉर्मेट एंड देन वी विल गो टू द फॉन्ट एंड देन here it is. We can change the any type of font, any size of the font. We can change anything from here. I am choosing 48 number size of this. Okay, so students, firstly I teach you in that session how to write a capital letter, right? Capital letter. For the capital letter, if you want to write capital letter, we will click on the option number caps lock, option caps lock, right? We will click on option caps lock. For that I can show you here, this option is caps lock. You can see this option, that this is caps lock, clear? Then for that, firstly I clicked on it and it is here. So I will write here about like I am writing some names, like first I am writing an. And it is, I close the caps lock button and then it is Navreet. Okay, Navreet. Abhi ye kaun se letters use kiye maine? Alphabet letters. Sirf alphabet letters jo yahan likhe hue ye sare alphabet letters hain hamare keyboard pe. And I clicked on that only ki maine search kiya where is N, where is A, where is V, where is R, where is E and where is T. And I typed Navreet. Now if I want to come on the next line, here I will press enter button. I will press enter button, this option I pressed. Clear? Now after coming in the next line, you can see our cursor is here. You can see now this cursor is here, which is blinking. Dheere dheere aise kar raha blink, dang, like this. So this is known as a cursor. Isko hum cursor bolte hain. So it is blinking, means we are on the second line now. Now we will write another name. For that again I will on the caps lock for the first letter A, Arav. I have written here Arav. Then again I will come in the next line and it is again caps lock on and then off and it is Arush. Like this. You can write your names, you can write your class also. See, now if I want to write your class, in which class you all read? Second, right? So here is a tab, small tab given. These are the number keys. These are the number keys. Okay, yahan par numbers show ho rahe hain 1 to 10, 1 to 9 and here it is 0 and it is off. Delete option, enter again here, plus, minus, multiply, divide. So these are the some options. This tab we mostly use for the calculator. And on the same side, in the first line, you can see, yahan par bhi 1 to 9 numbers diye hue hain. 1 to 9 numbers diye hue hain na? Everybody can see? 1 to 9 numbers can see everybody? So in the first line, but with that, symbols bhi diye hue. I will teach you how to use these symbols in the next session. I will teach you about it. Firstly, we are learning about the number keys. So here I will write 2. 2. Some are studying in 2A and some are studying in 2B. Like this we can type it. Understand? So these like this we can use the number keys also and alphabet keys. So students, this is how we can type anything in the notepad. Now let's learn how to save this file. Can you without saving send me? अगर मैं कहूँ मुझे ये फाइल सेव करके सेंड करें तो आप कैसे करेंगे? फर्स्टली यू हैव टू लर्न हाउ टू सेव इट ना. सो फर्स्टली देर आर सम ऑप्शंस गिवन, यू कैन सी हियर. फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज फाइल. इन योर लैपटॉप और कंप्यूटर यू कैन स्विच ऑन द नोटपैड अलोंग विद दिस वीडियो. सो यू कैन सी हियर इज ऑप्शन फाइल. वी विल गो इन दिस ऑप्शन फाइल. फाइल में ऑप्शन पर जाकर हम क्या करेंगे, क्लिक करेंगे सेव पे. देर इज ऑप्शन न्यू, ओपन, सेव, सेव एज. सो दीज आर द फोर ऑप्शंस. न्यू का मतलब हमें न्यू शीट चाहिए, सो वी कैन क्लिक ऑन न्यू. ओपन का मतलब कोई शीट आपने सेव की हुई है और उसको ओपन करना है, दैट यू कैन डू. एंड सेव, हम यहाँ से सेव कर सकते हैं इस फाइल को. वी विल क्लिक ऑन दिस ऑप्शन सेव एंड यू विल सी अ टैब इज ओपन. नाउ यहाँ पर फाइल नेम दिया हुआ है, यहाँ पर फाइल नेम एंटर करेंगे. किस नेम से आपको एंटर करना है, लाइक आई एम राइटिंग हेयर माई नेम प्रियंका. आई एम गिविंग दिस फाइल नेम प्रियंका. ओके एंड नाउ सी सेव एज टाइप. कहाँ पर किस तरह से सेव करना है आपको, टेक्स्ट डॉक्यूमेंट्स. तो इस पे टेक्स्ट डॉक्यूमेंट्स पे ही क्लिक रखना है. और अब देखना है हमें सेव कौन सी जगह पर करना है. हमारे कंप्यूटर में बहुत सारे फोल्डर्स होते हैं ना, सो हमें कहाँ पर सेव करना है उस चीज़ को. फॉर दैट हम यहाँ साइड से अपनी स्क्रॉल करेंगे, लाइक आई वॉन्ट टू सेव इट ऑन डेस्कटॉप. ये डेस्कटॉप का ऑप्शन है, मैंने इस पर क्लिक कर दिया. मैं चाहती हूँ कि मैं इसके अंदर इसको सेव रखूँ डेस्कटॉप पे. सो आई विल क्लिक ऑन डेस्कटॉप एंड विल गो हेयर ऑप्शन सेव. ये सेव का ऑप्शन नजर आ रहा है आप सबको. विल गो इन दिस एंड दिस फाइल विल बी सेव्ड. और इस तरह से ये फाइल क्या हो जाएगी, सेव. नाउ सी आई एम डिलीटिंग इट फ्रॉम हेयर. कैंसिल बटन इज हेयर. आई एम डिलीटिंग इट. नाउ हाउ आई विल गेट टू अगेन दैट शीट. अब मुझे वो शीट दोबारा कैसे मिलेगी वो शीट दोबारा. हमने कहाँ सेव किया था, डेस्कटॉप पे. एंड दिस स्क्रीन इज नोन एज डेस्कटॉप. अभी जो फ्रंट सबसे फर्स्ट हमारे पास स्क्रीन आती है कंप्यूटर को ऑन करने के बाद, दैट इज नोन एज डेस्कटॉप. सो दिस स्क्रीन इज डेस्कटॉप. डेस्कटॉप पे हमने सेव किया था. नाउ सर्च वेयर इज द नेम प्रियंका. वेयर इज द नेम प्रियंका. Yes, here it is. We will open it and we got the same sheet. और हमें फिर से same sheet मिल गई. Clear? अगर अब यही same sheet आप किसी और के name से save करना चाहते हैं same sheet को, तो आप जाएंगे save as पे और यहाँ पर जाके आप name change कर देंगे. Like I am writing here Charu. ओके आई एम राइटिंग हेयर चारू. सो आई सेव्ड इट अगेन ऑन डेस्कटॉप एंड डन. आई कैंसल्ड इट. नाउ यू कैन सी आई गॉट टू फाइल्स विद नेम डिफरेंट नेम बट द फाइल्स आर सेम, प्रियंका एंड चारू. क्लियर? सो दिस वॉज अबाउट द नोटपैड, हाउ टू सेव द फाइल, हाउ टू ओपन द नोटपैड. सो आई थिंक एवरीथिंग इज क्लियर. आपको कोई कंफ्यूजन तो नहीं है इसमें. नाउ आई एम टेकिंग अ न्यू शीट हियर. न्यू शीट इज हियर नाउ. अब वो शीट चली गई है मेरे पास से, मैंने न्यू शीट ले ली है. नाउ आई विल गिव यू होमवर्क. सी हाउ आई विल राइट होमवर्क. आई एम गिविंग यू होमवर्क. आई थिंक आई शुड राइट इन सेंटर. सो homework is you have to write myself. आता है ना सबको myself, English में किया हुआ है ना. You can write about yourself. आप अपने बारे में लिख सकते हैं ना. So like that we can write about myself. And you know these commas, I am using the symbols that I will teach you in the next session how to use these symbols. So write myself on notepad. Type. Okay, type myself. Done. So I am writing here, type myself on notepad. This is your homework and I will see कौन कौन मुझे इसकी पिक्चर सेंड करेगा myself लिख के. Okay, so am I not having computer and laptop at your home, so you can take it from your neighbor or some relative also. So it is for the practice. So only just take 15 to 20 minutes. Okay, so you can take it from there and learn. Sorry, and test. I'm giving you test now. And test of lesson number 2, Phillips and Phillips and true false. So test of this on Monday. Clear? On Monday I will be taking the test of this. Okay, so I will be taking the test of this on Monday. That is all. You can see homework is type myself on notepad and you have to learn Phillips and true false for the test which I will be taking on Monday. So be ready for that. Thank you so much for watching and I hope you all will try it and you will send me the pictures also. Okay, students, bye-bye and take care. We'll meet you soon in the next session.